I mean, you guys can say what you want about Alberto Del Rio, but there is no questioning that he's the real deal. Look at what Del Rio has accomplished this year alone. He won the largest Royal Rumble in history, 40 men. Alberto Del Rio, of course, was in the main event at WrestleMania. He won the Money in the Bank ladder match. He cashed it in to win the WWE title. And Del Rio forced Edge to retire and injured Rey Mysterio. Oh. And look at Rodriguez.
You know, I totally agree with you about Alberto Del Rio. I mean, this guy has done a whole lot. I mean, being here in the WWE for a short amount of time, capturing the WWE championship,
look,
it's unbelievable.
I think the referee is calling Rodriguez out of here.
Get him out of here. He should be out here anyway.
Even playing field for the challenger, Cena.
Well, it's got to put a crimp in the plans of Alberto Del Rio.
Oh, man, he knows. Oh, right to the ribs. Man, oh, man, the kidney.
That was the kidney. That was a kidney shot right there.
Oh, again.
You know, I don't think that's going to stop Del Rio. I mean, Del Rio is the real deal. I've been saying that since day one. Hated SmackDown, lost him to Raw just as well.
Del Rio is so dangerous.
Check
too.
Him out.
Again, I mentioned before, he injured Edge to the point Edge had to retire.
Watch out here.
Oh, my goodness.
Alberto Del Rio has put Rey Mysterio on the shelf not once but twice with injuries. It is the electric in Buffalo tonight as Del Rio looks to defend his championship.
Here comes Del Rio.
Cena and Del Rio.
Wow.
Here's the champion putting a leg on Cena and a kick out of two.